Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me again, Ronaldine Mix Vlogs. So for today's video, gagawa po tayo ng very colorful dish, salmon with colorful mixed vegetables. So ang mga kakailanganin natin ay syempre una-una salmon, and then and mixed vegetables, cauliflower, bell pepper, onion, cherry tomato, and kailangan din natin ng soy sauce, orange zest, and half ng orange juice, and then salt and pepper. So yun lang guys, napakadali lang siya gawin. Brush lang natin yung mixture ng soy sauce and orange zest and juice. And then, i-pwesto lang natin yung mga gulay na magmukha siyang colorful. And then, pagkatapos na, just sprinkle a bit of salt and pepper. And then, bake natin siya. So, madali lang siyang gawin. Bake natin siya ng 10 minutes lang. Or, dapat yung oven natin ay naka-preheat siya habang piniprepare natin yung ating salmon. Naka-init na po ang ating oven para na-bake natin siya ng 10 minutes lang. Or i-check nyo na lang din, depende sa inyong taste. So yun lang guys, madali lang po siyang gawin, kaya nyo siyang gayahin. Napaka masarap siya at nutritious din kasi may mga gulay-gulay din siyang kasama, diba? So very very colorful talaga siya. So, yun lang guys. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. So, ayan, ready to bake na ating salmon. Saglit lang po siya. Mabilis na siya maluto. And then, ito na ang ating ready made salmon with colorful mixed vegetables. So, salamat guys. Thank you for watching. See you next time.